Ye gentlemen of England who live home at your ease, it's little do ye think of the dangers of the seas. When we receive our orders, we are obliged to go on the main to proud Spain, where the stormy winds do blow. Was on the 4th of August from Spithead we set sail, with Ramilly and company, blessed with a pleasant gale. We sailed along together in the Bay of Biscay-o, where a dreadful storm it did arise, and the stormy wind did blow. The Ramilly, she left us, she could no longer stay, and by distress of weather from us she bore away. When she arrived at Gibraltar, they told the people so, how they thought we all were lost on the Bay of Biscay-o. Kind heaven did protect us, it was not quite so bad. First we lost our foremast, and then we lost our flag, and then we lost our mainmast, one of our guns also, and the men we lost 10 on the Bay of Biscay-o. When the mainmast started, it gave a dreadful stroke. In our starboard quarter, a large hole did it broke. Then the seas came battering in, our guns soon overflow, so boldly she ploughed it on the Bay of Biscay-o. The night being dark and dreary, at 12 o'clock that night, our captain on the forecastle, he was killed then outright. The ring upon his finger in pieces burst in two. There he laid until next day, when we overboard him threw. The storm it being abated, we rigged up jury mast and steered it for Gibraltar, where he arrived at last. They said it was a dismal sight, as ever they did know. There was nought to drink but wine, with which we drowned it all our woe.